Is anything a sure thing anymore? When things change by the day, by the hour, what can we count on? In Montana, the sure thing is our belief in hard work, in looking out for each other, in protecting the way of life we have here. And at Montana State Fund, our sure thing is enabling safety for every worker, whatever that takes. Learn how we bring safety to work at safemt.com.
Hello, is anybody out there? Thank you, Father, for this day. Thank you, Father, for loving me so much. All right, I gotta change my son of a king. Hey, my gracious visible face of royalty, R-U-S-G. Can't wander the way. His God is not a comfort me, my shepherd, my. Thank you for this day. I'm a son of a king. Son of a king, of the most high. Saved by grace, original state of royalty. All we and she ever. Lord, thank you for this day in Jesus' mighty name. Humble yourself under the mighty hand of God that he may exalt you. That means he'll lift you up in his time. For God resists the proud, but gives grace to the humble. And I thank you, Father, for this day in Jesus' mighty name. I lift up this recording to you, and I ask that you bless everyone listening, past, present, or future, because there's no distance in the spirit. Send legions of angels out to protect them, kingdom military. Amen. The authority of the kingdom given to us, because we were purchased back by the blood of Jesus. Given the authority of the kingdom, power over the power of the enemy. We've been given the dunamis over the power of the enemy. We've been given the authority over the power of the enemy, letting them see the fact that God is in control and that all things are working together for good for his name's sake. This is the day that my daddy made. Holy Spirit, help me rejoice and help me be glad in these undemanding supernatural intervention right now, buddy. In the name of Jesus, I'm pleading with shameless persistence. Holy Spirit, help me set my mind in line with the word of God, because I know thoughts left unchecked lead to sinful deeds if they're not brought to the obedience of Jesus. Amen. My Father, who art in heaven, holy is your name, your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. I thank you for giving me another day. I thank you for providing my daily bread, for supplying all my needs according to your riches and glory by Christ Jesus. Seek the kingdom of heaven first and his righteousness. That's what Jesus said. And all things will be added unto you. That means we ain't gotta worry about nothing. Amen? Because I'm the son of the king, saved by grace, original state of royalty. All we as sheep have wandered away, gone off in our own strength. And all it does is bring us more pain, more shame, more guilt, more hate, more frustration, more constipation in the brain, man. His rod and his staff, they come from me. My shepherd brought me back. I'm 100. He left the 99 just for me, who was less than the least of all. Inconsiderate, belligerent, ignorant, spiritually malnourished individual, given the hope. Christ in me, the hope of glory, his story, BC and AD, the evidence, this physical realm, given and ever since, and ever since. I'm the son of a king. I was born to lose, but now I'm born to reign in life by the one. Yeah, Lord, thank you for this day. In Jesus' mighty name, I got to give you praise. I was born to lose, but I'm born to gain. And it's up to me to receive the abundance of grace and of the gift of righteousness, that I might reign in life through the one Jesus Christ. Original state of royalty, the God. Garden of Eden, all we have sheep have wandered away in our own strength. And all it does is bring us more pain, more shame, more guilt, more hate, more frustration, more constipation in the brain. His rod and his staff, they comfort me. My shepherd brought me back, I'm 100. He left the 99 just for me. With less than the least of all, this inconsiderate religion with ignorant spiritually malnourished individual, given the hope, Christ in me, the hope of glory. His story, BC and AD, the evidence, the physical, this physical realm ever sent. The sacrificial lamb, the shepherd, the lion, the true bread from heaven, the vine, the door, the way, the truth, the life, my God is one. It's ignorant to try and even comprehend. There is no other, there's no denying the facts. Divine characteristics inherited from my creator, my maker, my sustainer, my song. Laminin is just a bit of scientific evidence. All things are held together by Jesus, and through him all things exist. Amen. Born to lose, but raised to win. Amen. All right, listen. Born to lose, but raised to reign in life to the one Jesus Christ. I got that grace faith, which gives me full assurance in the heart. Amen. I got that grace faith. I got that grace faith, which enables me to reign. God's resources at Christ's expense gives me full assurance in the heart, which enables me to rest the table in immediate grace's nourishment. Three acronyms I just gave you. Reminded and listen again. Listen to me read. Listen to me speak. The word of God and feed your spirit. This is life and peace for me. Sit down and eat if you wanna eat. It's time to feast. If not, you're gonna starve. Thank you, Jesus, for your body that was broken and your blood that was shed. By faith today, I break this bread.